In this recording, the heartbeats have been created from the ECG, which is an electrical and not a sound signal. It has been transposed into the audible range so that you can hear the heartbeats. I am going to be playing along to this sound.
Thank you.